Zinc is an essential trace mineral and is required as a cofactor for more than 100 important enzymes in the body, which means numerous important reactions for immune function, DNA and RNA synthesis by your cells, and even our ability to taste and smell depend on zinc. Zinc also helps the body fight off bacteria and viral invaders, so understandably we're hearing a lot about zinc at the moment because of its role in immune function and its potential to act against viruses. Now, plants contain zinc, but in small amounts, and it's thought that zinc can be more challenging to absorb from plant foods. Concerningly, vegans have been shown to be low in zinc. This study on vegan diets showed an association between veganism and lower intakes of several nutrients and minerals, including zinc. This review of 26 studies showed that vegetarians, and especially vegans, have lower zinc intakes and slightly lower blood levels of zinc than omnivores. Our body doesn't store zinc, so it's important to consume it every day. For the general population, adult women should aim for around 8 milligrams per day, while men need 11 milligrams. However, some dietary reference tables state that zinc requirements for strict vegetarians, i.e. vegans, is as much as 50% more than the general targets. This is largely due to concerns with lack of absorption of zinc from vegan food sources. Therefore, it's suggested that vegans over the age of 18 may have to aim for 16.5 milligrams per day for males, and 12 milligrams per day for females. The review we looked at above points out that lower zinc levels may be related to higher consumption of phytates found in plant foods such as whole grains, seeds, legumes, and nuts. These phytates are thought to interfere with the body's absorption of zinc by binding with the mineral, lowering its ability to be absorbed by the small intestine. So now let's take a look at plant-based sources of zinc. As you can see, you can get enough zinc on a whole food plant-based diet, but it does take some careful planning. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more upcoming videos.